Did I mention if Happy had my camera back?
No.
Almost? All she wanted for her birthday was just to
see. Are you from this area?
No.
You live, where are you from?
New York.
What part of New York?
I don't know, from the city.
What part? What town?
Jersey.
I grew up on Long Island.
The what part?
Yeah, I grew up in New York Park too.
Here.
Okay. What neighborhood do you live in?
I live right across the street from the community center.
Okay, well, I lived in a neighborhood that sat between New Hart Harbor and Shelter Rock.
Okay.
Executive Park. Uh-huh. The first block and a half went to Great Neck South, which
right.
is where I went. Everyone else was Eric's.
Right.
It's a really stupid way to divide a neighborhood.
Right.
I
went when I was real little.
Yeah.
Robinhood.
I went to Robinhood, and I went to Pierce.
No, never mind. I started going to Sleepaway when I was four.
But,
my mom.
Older siblings.
No, my mom was a camp mom.
What
camp? Chicken off. Oh, look at the baby.
So you came here just to see the panda. Mm-hmm. Well, where are you going to go for dinner?
Nice.
We extended the vacation one extra day because she wants to see the pandas.
Yeah, actually,
on.
She was up in the tree.
Yeah, we were
20 minutes.
We were watching it yeah. for a while.
So you actually. 2 weeks ago when I was here, I was working in the afternoon. She would jump on mom and bite her ears, and mom would jump on her shoulder and then roll down the ground and whatever. So she's going to be a year on Saturday.
Oh, there you go. I knew it was around this time. That's what I said. My parents moved down to Long Island, down to Florida.
Okay. I moved my parents out of their house about 2 years ago. To assisted living.
So is the father still around?
Dad apparently is inside sleeping. Dad, parents are solitary, so mom and dad are never together.
Okay.
He has no part in raising the cubs, so he's just separate from all of them. And when the cub hits, it's certainly by three in the wild.
That's a mommy thing.
But she's still nursing. She'll nurse for like another 6 months.
Oh, wow.
Oh, she's eating bamboo.
Where's Michaela?
Right here.
Right here, she's watching okay. it.
So Bao Bao's about 40-45 pounds. Mom is at about 240.
Okay, she goes again.
You gonna go again? Yeah, you're not gonna be able to get up that far of the tree, Bao Bao.
Got it!
Oh wow, you can't look at it.
Yeah,
we're
gonna want you up there. Yeah. Poor thing. They do not want you up there.
Why do I come down?
You know, I don't know. It may be. No, she could climb it. They just may prefer.
They just don't want
to. They don't want to.